Now, in the first exercise, exercise 14.1, give 5 examples of data that you can collect from your day-to-day life, from your daily life, like number of teachers in your school, number of teachers in your school, like number of students in your school, like a number of students in your class, number of fans in your school, number of waters in polling booth, number of citizens in the world. See, now number of teachers in your school, can we count? Yes, we can count. This is primary data, which we can count. This is your primary data. Number of students in your school, we can investigate. This is primary. Same number of students in class, primary. Number of fans in your school, primary. Number of waters in polling booth.